Be coming online. Let me just do some usual audio checks and then we can start. Okay, my headphones are not working. That's great. Okay, microphone check. Hello everybody, we're just gonna be doing some audio checks over here and then we can start. Okay, everything seems to be sounding good. Good day everybody, this is DOPPELgameplayVIDEOS, and tonight we're gonna be continuing Skylanders Swap Force, which is a pretty interesting game actually. Hello there, Lisa Double Zero and Justin T. Madina, thank you for the audio confirm. In the last part, we finally rescued the last spirit. Unfortunately, Tessa got kidnapped and by Kaos's mother. Actually, here's a cutscene again. I'll be quiet for a bit.
Thanks to the Skylanders, the Cloudbreak Islands are safe once again, and the eruption ceremony can commence. But this is not the only cause for joy. It is time for a new generation to lead us. Please welcome our brave Tessa as your new chiefess. Let the celebration begin!
Release me, you fools, or face the unending doom wrath of Kaos! I hate flowers.
Never gets old. Hello, Nelson Quady. Thank you for coming in. I'm totally fine because it's my day
Losers.
Off.
This is gonna be awesome. You know what this calls for? Oh, that's right. Special volcano boom. Uh-oh. What'd I do?
Congratulations, Skylanders!
The real villain is here!
Once again, you have foiled one of my son's ridiculously overblown and poorly thought-out plans.
Wow, your mom's kinda harsh, huh?
You think?
But this is far from over!
Hey, what the... Tessa! Hey! You bring her back right now!
I don't think so. If you want her, you're going to have to come and get her.
And so we start this run with Bash.
Oh, goodness. This is terrible. I can't believe they've taken Tessa. Forgive me, Skylander. You have already done so much, but please, you must save her.
Be careful, Skylander. This may be a trap, but you must go and bring Tessa back safely. She has always been like a daughter to me, and I can't bear to think of harm coming to her.
They would have taken her to Chaos's fortress on the far outskirts of Cloudbreak. Please
Hello,
see
Lugia.
Flynn and Sharpfin as soon as you can. Tessa is counting on you.
Tessa is in danger, and we're gonna be going on a rescue mission, which is probably a trap. But before we do that, let's go shopping. Maybe reconfig the artifacts on the portals. Come on. Oh yeah, his roll is really quick. Gotta get your daily money. And we got some money today. Okay, so now that we have that... Oh, we didn't get all the money. I was looking at a chat. Let's go see if I can buy something. Hello there, Stephen Bell. It's my day off from work today, and I'm pretty happy. Yes, 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 we're gonna be listening to this waffle again.
To rival my own?
Okay, so what do we have? Stone Projection Summon. Yeah, we need to get Stone Projection. Triceratops Honor Guard, 3120. Not enough money. Okay, Okay, we can Granite Dragon, Tail Swipe and Summoning Attacks, or Roll Attack. Yeah, we're gonna go for Tail Swipe. Oh man, these are pretty expensive. Let's hope this attack is worth it. Oh, it does 40 damage, not bad. But though, why will you summon that when you can do 60 damage with a tail swipe instead? Okay, let's go. Let's go. Money! Let's get that present first. We got a silly diamond. Not bad. Okay, let's go.
We gotta hurry, Skylander. That scary lady took Tessa, and there's no telling what she'll do. Get your ship started, Sharpie.
Sharpie?
We're not taking my ship, Flynn. She may be fast, but there's no way she'll make it past Kaos's defenses. So, we're taking yours. Introducing the all-new Dread Yacht. Fully loaded with a pair of titanium-mounted twin 14,000cc engines with power-cycled radiant coolant deployments.
Wowzers, that is awesome!
You also got your double set of triple-amplified gramophones with elf-made high-fidelity audio transfer, complete with a magical 0.4 decibel decay rate.
I don't even know what that all means!
A high-gloss candy-coated paint job with leprechaun gold-plated trim for all the world to see.
Well, Kylie's happy scream.
Fixed up and fully upgraded. Awesome. Ship are ready to go, Skylander. So you just say the word, and we're on our way.
We're gonna be
a
on our way.
A friend of mine is out there keeping an eye on Chaos for us. He'll be able to get you inside.
Wow, that's good thinking.
You ready to go rescue Tessa, Skylander?
Hey, Sea Wolves. Get moving. And yes, gold. Gold makes everything better. Are they gonna evilize Tessa?
You think this is the place?
Yeah, not really. I'd say so. We're getting close. Drop the ship into spy mode.
There's a spy mode?
And a hot tub. Didn't you read the manual?
There's a manual? My ship is awesome!
I gotta be holding Tessa in that big tower.
Hello, Twin Peaks. You're just in time. We're gonna be beginning our assault into this magical fortress tower.
Well, then let's just fly up and get her.
Yeah, not so fast, Flynn. I've got cannons on those towers.
Those are pretty huge cannons. Wait, wait, you're firing sheep? You're putting bombs on sheep and launching them?
They've got sheepshooters.
We can't move in until those sheepshooters are taken out.
What about the scary lady?
If Chaos's mutt wants to start trouble, then she's going to have to deal with the Skylanders.
Excellent. Right, Skylander. Let's start this off.
This is as far as we can take you. You're going to need to find a way over that wall.
Then take out those three sheepshooter cannons and boom, we're in. Good luck, Chief.
I gotta go turn up the game ever so slightly. Hopefully this is not too loud. Yeah, that sounds about right. So they're growing sheep on these grasses and then just firing them. Hi there,
Skylander. Don't look directly at me. They're always watching. Act casual. Special Agent 321, designation Softpaw, at your service. Heard you need to get over that wall. I'm the fox that can make it happen! First, hop into this disguise. The scout hazards to elude and escape poncho. Codename Sheep! Here is where the sheep are sheared before being launched to the gunners. You will enter the shearer and allow yourself to be launched past their outer defenses. It's brilliant! Now, into the sheep costume. Do not try and make contact until we reach the rendezvous point. See you on the other side! Softpaw, going dark.
This guy looks legit. Okay, we can't use attack, but let me just see if there's any money or... There's a hot tub right there. This disguise looks legit. I wanna check if there's any, like, money or something. No, there's nothing over here. Yeah, there's an invisible wall. That's fine. Hey, Twin, I'm doing pretty well. Fantastic, actually. And there goes Bash! Straight over the wall. In this zone. That's a bomb. Interesting. Oh, okay, I thought that hit me. Ah, that looks like evilized fire. Okay. This place looks creepy.
Chompy, oh, hi there. Pedal.
Whoa, you split apart into little chompies with one eye each. So, how long does it take until it splits? Oh, they split apart when you kill them, like asteroids.
Level up.
Now I'm rocking.
kill the tiny one.
Rendezvous achieved. We're now inside the secret laboratory section of this here fortress. They're doing all
okay,
kinds
see
of experiments.
Wolves.
You'll see. Your next mission is to gain access to the secure area. Get the key, and we will speak again at the next rendezvous point. Softpaw, going dark!
This guy really knows dramatics, does he? Okay. Let's get that money. What's that blue thingy over there? Okay, does this hurt you? No, it doesn't. Okay, something does.
K-Bot Glue Gunner.
Thank you, Twin Peaks 345, for the like. And everybody else. Hey, a treasure chest. Lovely. Hopefully, you don't get hit while you're getting treasure. Okay, looks like there's an immunity period. You can stand on the fan blade, but it hurts when you get hit by the blade. Oh, okay, that makes sense. Okay, let's get rid of these, green goop shooter. Oh, something hit me! Ah! Holy crap, that goop actually takes a lot of damage. Let's go kill that half chumpy. And now let's move on. This game is so pretty. I like it. Okay, can you actually go this way? Nope, you cannot. Woo! That was close. Okay, you can go that way though. Ow! Something bit me. Okay, here's the fan blades of certain ouch. Okay, let's open this door. Open
this
sesame.
Is my turf.
Okay, I'm gonna go switch out Bash before he gets killed. Let's see, what do we play as? Yeah, Mr. Night Shift. Actually, no, since light is good right now, how about this guy? Clear the air.
Clear the air.
Ah, what the heck? Oh! Ay, ay, ay.
Level up.
More power!
I was confused for a moment what's happening there. And the mini chumpy got me. Yeah, this guy's good. Especially the cloaking ability, this cloaking stealth thing that he has. Oh yeah, what the heck is that thing? Oh, it's food. Okay, that makes sense. Okay, let's go this way. Looks like the stealth option makes the enemies not target you. Once you break stealth, however, they will target you, which makes sense. The chumpies are pushing the boxes. Oh wow, they bite pretty hard. Take that. Yeah, it seems to be some kind of jelly cake. And he's down. Level up. My goodness, they're leveling up like Bonanza.
Only a swap Skylander with the speed ability can activate this swap zone.
Unfortunately, I don't have that. And now I'm not buying anymore.
Paybot mine miner.
It mines mines. Okay, that looks like a landmine thing. What's that? Oh, it teleports! Holy crap, that's a lot of damage. Okay, let's get that jelly fruitcake. Nope! Does he have other attacks instead of this? Nope. Not right now, I guess.
I've made contact! Perimeter secured! We are now free to speak.
I've acquired this high-velocity stealth transport device and disguised it to look like a common surfboard. For no reason at all, really. But it looks really cool. With it, you can surf right past their defenses and reach the next contact point. Hop on the surfboard and get going, Skylander!
Oh, stop,
going dark!
That guy's really, up for dramatics, does he? Ooh, interesting. Where does this go? Money! I'm not gonna give the money to you. I'm gonna give it to Bash.
Rock and roll!
Money, money, money. Delicious. Surprisingly, even though they're nice and shiny, they're not worth that much. Okay, interesting. Do you have any floats? Yes, you do. Pretty sneaky. Top secret storage where secret stuff are stored. Don't buzz off, little chunkies. Oh, wow! Don't die. Okay. I'm gonna go try to get the No Skylanders Knocked Out achievement.
Clear the air.
Take that. So choppies are pretty diverse, aren't they? There's so many different kinds of chompy. So many different species. Get away from me. Okay, let's get those little level up pellets. And he's down.
Level up.
More power.
Wool sweater. Okay. Looks like we're collecting sweaters for some reason. Oh, right. That's because they're made from the sheet that's being sheared. Money. Okay, I think that's it for this part. Oh, he jumps really far. Okay, is there anything else? Nope, nothing else. Let's go ride the surfboard. Well, that's pretty. Awesome. Looks like we're gonna be inspecting the sheep. Let's go switch up the characters. I still want to give money to this guy. And we got some money. But yeah, no reason at all, but it looks cool. Okay, you know what? Let's switch out characters before he dies.
Clear the air.
Okay, so let's see.
Ka-gaw! Skylander, over here! This area is patrolled by Eye in the Sky bots with automated searchlight and seer beams. What that means to you is, don't get caught in the spotlight. They'll see you, and it will also hurt. I repeat, avoid the lights.
I'll save this healing potion for later. I wonder, does the cloak do anything?
Not a ship.
The cloak does not work, which is pretty cheeky.
Here you go, Skylander. I've reformatted the sheep disguise to fool the Eye in the Sky bots. Good luck!
Oh, of course. It's
going dark!
Let's go get the money. How do you even mistake this for a sheep? Okay, let's go up this way for the soul gem. Yeah, you did avoid all the damage, which is something. We got a thing. Punk Shock. Electrocute. No, I will not be tempted into buying more Skylanders. Hello, VB Gaming. That's totally fine. Okay, let's go past the sheep inspection. And straight into the cannon. I guess that mechanic is a thing, so it prevents you from just, like, bypassing the entire thing. Whee! The sheep tower. There's some chompies just dancing there. Oh, that's fine. Tell him I said happy birthday.
Smells like success.
Look at those sheep. They're like sticking warheads on them. Poor sheep. Oh, let's see if we can like make a chain reaction explosion to those chompies dancing over there. Down, man, it alerted them. Chumpy alert. So many chumpies. Holy crap, leveling up is so fast. That extra experience, the double extra experience things are kind of overpowered. But I'm not complaining. Oh, hi there, landmine bot. Nope. No, thank you. Nope. Oh, hi, chompies. Ow. Oh, I didn't see it coming. Okay, let's just jump. Alright, thank you, VB Gaming. Tell him I said happy birthday. Okay, there we go. Yeah. Don't look at the chat when you're fighting. Okay, you're not gonna get a jelly cake. Hold on for a moment. What the heck? Hold on for a moment. Hi, would you like a free tankless water heater? No, thank you. Our water heater is just fine. Okay, so as I was saying, I was gonna go switch this up with Dash. And I'm gonna go mute my phone. Rock and roll. And thank you for the hello, VB Gaming. It's free, except that they'll actually, what the heck? Look at the size of that thing! The chumpy's last stand as it gets encircled by, jet fighters. No, how it works is that, the tankless water heater is more efficient, so it will use less gas. But, they'll...
Hey, Skylander! I've rigged this spark lock to explode! Completing it will destroy this gun turret! And about 3 square blocks! Ha!
Okay, so how that scam works is that you'll get a saving on gas, but they'll tack it on your gas bill, so it just gets cancelled out. But anyway, let's go do this one. Oh, it's automated. That's cheeky. I'm just trying to think right now. How do you... Ah, okay, I get it. Okay, so that does that. Okay. There we go. You... Do that. No, we want to avoid making them touch so we can get the 3 bolts. Okay, you go down here, hide over there while you. Okay, I might have to turn off the green fan until. No, not that! Okay, let's turn off the green fan. Okay, you turn it off. You go this way and hide in that corner. Okay, this one, let's go turn off the fan. Oh no, not that. Okay, wait for it. Yes! Okay. Now you go this way, go that way. And, yeah, of course that it can do that. Okay, woo! Okay, that's good, that's good. And we got the green ball. Now, with that done, let's go switch on this guy. Get blown all the way over this side. And you go down here. Okay, let me just think. Yeah, that's right. That's about right. Okay, you press that. You get this bolt. And then you... press the button again. Welcome back, Sea Wolves. And you get to join together. Triple.
Better get moving, Skylander! The tower's about to blow! Get
okay.
To the surfboard and get out of here! Don't worry.
Let's get
about
the money
me.
First.
I've trained my whole life for this. I'll meet you at the next rendezvous point. Softpaw out!
I thought going dark was your catchphrase. But anyway, let's get out of here. There goes the first sheep cannon. But what happens to the King Chompy? Oh well. Checkpoint already.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Okay, now let's go down here. Oh, I get thrown backwards. Ooh. Let's go up this way. I'm not sure where to go. There's an upgrade pod over here. For some reason in Kaos' fortress. Okay, tail swipe. Okay, mace of destruction. More increased damage. Stone projection, increased damage. Yeah, let's go for charge up tail swipe. Uh-huh. Gaia hammer. Nah, that's all we can afford right now. Tail swipe is good already. And now we'll just need a temporary Skylander or a temporary giant. Where is he? Yeah, the whale. Let's go use the whale. I might switch to Boom Jet in a bit. It's some money that you're not allowed to have. I gotta go give that money to Boom Jet. If I can find his upper half. There it is. So much switching of Skylanders. But that's fine.
Bombs away!
Hello there, Skylander fans, Anakin Skywalker. It's been fine! Nice to see you again. Okay, now back to the whale. Let's see if we can make him do anything useful. Giants are kind of an afterthought in Swap Force. This is fine. The only thing I don't like about the Giants is how freaking slow they are. Is this the rate of the rest of the game? I'm not sure. Yeah, this is the rest of the game. Let's go up. Is it? I'm not sure. Yeah, that looks like the rest of the game down there. Here seems to be some sort of secret tower. I see what you're doing here, game. Yeah, I do have a Skylander Spyro. Okay, stop jumping around so much, apparently. Oh, that's a soul gem, okay. In fact, I do have the upgraded version of Spyro. I have Mega Ram Spyro. Let me just get that soul gem. Belly flop peak. I think I know what's about to happen here. It's a soul gem for Doomstone, which you don't own. Okay, here is actually Mega Ram Spyro. He's still around. I also have the original Spyro, but I don't play with him right now. Okay, let's go down here. Whee! What a very weak belly flop. Oh, hi there! Explode. What the? Okay. Whoa! Okay, they're immune when they're doing the spin attack. Holy crap, that's actually good! And he's down. Because the landing still counts. Okay, so who needs food? I think Stink Bomb needs food. Congratulations, a working controller is always nice.
Clear the air.
I recently bought a new PS4 controller myself. It's a crystal clear one. Transparent. It's nice. It feels nice too, because it's brand new and not beaten up like my other controllers. Okay, I think we have done everything that we could do here. Oh, let's go switch back to Thumpback and see how good he is.
Hail to the wheel!
Ooh, yeah. You can't see this, but... Oh, hi! Why did you do that? My controller is vibrating with his every step. Yeah, let's go level him up a little bit. He's kind of getting neglected. And we got some money! He has a belly flop attack, which is interesting. Considering it travels faster than his normal walking speed. Yeah, whales are pretty cool animals. I've not heard whale song in real life, but I've heard it on YouTube. It's really pleasant. Looks like these platforms should have collapsed under his weight. Well, that's fine. Secret testing grounds. I do not have the Crash Bandicoot Skylander because they're just way too expensive on eBay. Holy crap! Oh my goodness! Ah, no! Abort! Abort! Change character. The Crash Bandicoot Skylander is just way too expensive for me right now.
Bombs away!
And holy crap, the most expensive Skylander I found was the Chompy Mage. They sold for like a couple hundred dollars. One went for as high as 500, I saw. Okay, get away from me. Ow, my face. And he leveled up. Oh yeah, we have this.
Sweet.
Ah, my face. And he's dead. And now let's get our reward. It's a cloth.
Like a new course ahead.
It's a sweater. Totally worth the fighting. They didn't even put any health there. Wait, what happened to your other 360 controller then? So yeah, boom jet triggers the buttons. Oh well, what can we do?
Right on.
Oh yeah! Looks like another platform you can climb. Okay, let's kill this guy.
Flying victory.
Okay, let's go get the experience. And then let's go check out that other platform you were talking about. So where is it around? Ow, my fate. Holy crap! Okay, I gotta be careful. Okay, I gotta go switch him out. This guy, Stink Bomb, because he jumps pretty high. A pool of green goo after the blue sweater. Okay. Let's go time this jump perfectly. Perfect! Oh, interesting! I don't think I can go there yet, but I think I can detour there. There's a sheep next to a submarine, or next to a... There's a sheep that killed a mine bot, and he's dancing. That was cool. Okay, so it looks like we can't go there that way, though we could take a detour. Looks like if we go to the left, we might, Chumpy Churners. Yeah, it's almost like you called it. It looks like I can... No, you can't get up from here, but you can get up from there. From the second floor, I mean. So I guess we're gonna go climb this way. Popping like popcorn. Oh, what's this? What the?
Magic spell punk.
Did it just turn the enemies invisible? Yeah, it did. Cheeky. You're gonna die first. Where did it go? Holy crap. Okay, they're really telegraphed though, so they're not that well hidden as the cutscene suggests. And yeah, you're not alone, Justin T. Madden. I have a lot of games for my PlayStation 3 and Vita. And I barely play those consoles anymore. He's level 10 instantly. Okay, let's go level up. Boom Jeff. Yeah.
Bombs away!
And now we can have this, wow! That's some awesome cake. Okay, looks like the pathway at the bottom is an optional gate. This looks the rest of the game. Okay, let's go do the optional one first. Oh yeah, I forgot you have Mac 1. This. And we got a story scroll.
The top secret experimental laboratory section of Kaos's fortress is responsible for many of the unusual oddities found in Skylands. While most of its resources are dedicated to the creation of strange monsters, there is a fair amount that goes towards the manufacturing of a magical ointment that Kaos hopes will one day grow his hair back.
It's perfect. That is
success
perfect.
Success is mine. Again.
Okay, so we have this. Let's go switch out to Dash. One day grow his hair back.
And roll.
That is perfect. Oh, hi there. What
We're
are you doing
Skylander.
Here?
This particular gear golem is no threat due to a most extraordinary breakthrough. I've rebuilt this gear golem's attitude engine, so he's not nearly as nasty. He's pretty much on our side, but I need a few more parts to finish the job. They should be somewhere in those crates. I do lose track of things sometimes. I should consider cleaning.
Okay, let's go find...
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
Okay, let's go find the robot parts. They're probably just under this clutter somewhere. And look, there's a present waiting for us on the other side of that gate. Hey, why is this blue? Oh, hi there, robot. Hey, get away from me. Holy crap, that's actually damaging. Okay, let's go this way. Money! There's a robot camping there. Ooh, yes! Oh! It has attack interrupt, which is interesting. It's not as powerful as the Tails wife. Holy crap, 97 damage. That's nice. I still use Tails wife as much as possible. And there's our three robot parts floating magically behind us.
Run! Can't stop the rock!
Oh, well done indeed. Let me just readjust these gears and, there.
I think that's an upgrade that they don't have, yet. Oh, you could! Oh, wonderful! Okay. It's a butterfree! It's a butterfree. Extra 2% discount. Who can complain? Okay, now that's this place is done.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
There. Bombs away. Ah! Don't touch the goo, it's really bad for you. You'll break the sound barrier slowly. Okay, that's clear. Let's go up this way. And I fell down. That's great. That's what happens when I glimpse at the chat. I guess I thought I saw something talk. Let's go up this way or not. The jump of this guy is pretty weird. It's slow. They have to be right at the edge. Okay, let's be really careful. Oh, you jump farther without Mac 1? Uh-huh. Nice try. Money. 21 money isn't... Yeah, 21 money might be worth it. Okay. There we go. Who needs the jelly? I think, Stink Mom needs the jelly.
Clear the air.
Okay. No, he's full health. Okay, I'm just gonna give it to, Boom Jet then. Adding bots to my Discord server. Dev's been asking me to add a greeting bot. But it has to be self-posted. I don't trust other bots. Okay. Let's go down here.
Skylanders of the tech Lunge security. In this zone.
Wait, how do I get... Aha! Now I gotta get wrecked. Oh, holy crap, right in my face. And chumpies. Chumpies everywhere. Ah! Oh! Well, so much for the no-death achievement.
Hail to the whale!
Hi, Michael Vanneker! Oh yeah, my whale needed the food. But because he leveled up, he's now full health. And he got killed. That's wonderful. Oh man, my Skylanders are dying so quickly. I gotta be more careful. Yeah, pop sword. Yes. Why did I eat that? Immediately. Oh man, the experience is on the floor. Yeah, he died. GG indeed. Let's go level up a robot.
Link and destroy.
He got railed on by the chompies, by the way. Ow. Let's go preemptively. Another one of these sheep things. And that's probably the return point where if you're they got detected, you're gonna be returned. Rip Cindy. Yeah, I sense where she disguises indeed. And yeah, it is on hard. I don't know if I'm gonna do nightmare mode ever. Because that's like more, that's like another relevant star game.
Target locked! Look alive, Skylander! This is happening! The next sheepshooter turret is protected by burning goo that tends to rise and fall without warning. Put on the sheep disguise poncho pronto and get moving! Stop, stop, go dark!
Okay, let's go. Okay, go, 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 go. Oh, holy crap! Go, 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 go! Oh, so much for the money! Okay, do you sink? It said it rises and falls without warning. Okay, here's the falling part. Money!
Raw materials detected.
Money! Yes!
Accumulating wealth.
Yeah, it's definitely the perfect disguise. Totally fools even the most advanced of Chaos's technology. Okay, I'm gonna give you that then. Okay, you need a warrior Skylander for this part. And let's go actually play somebody we've been neglecting. This guy. Yeah, there is a warning.
Legs and no pegs.
Okay. What the heck is that giant shot?
The Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
I found this magic pool, Skylander, but Mr. Chompy is totally taking over. He wants to eat my scales, and I'm getting pretty tired here. You gotta beat him for me. I don't know how much longer I can keep this up. Seriously, beat Mr. Chompy. I can't keep running all day here.
I'm guessing it says the asteroid
Mr.
stage.
Chompy.
Mr. Chompy. Oh yeah, it's the asteroid mechanic. Holy crap! Oh my goodness, you are too many teeth. Too much teeth.
Level up, power blast.
That's actually a pretty interesting mechanic.
Your ship has.
Whew! You sure saved the day, Skylander. Now that I caught my breath, I feel.
He's off screen.
Better. Here, take this as a token of my gratitude.
Hello, Johnny Hammond. They're both off screen, and I don't know why that happens. And we got a... what the heck is that? Asteroid hat! Yeah, definitely! Holy crap, that's actually good. Asteroid hat. Because do you remember that classic arcade game Asteroids from like 1970s? You shoot an asteroid with a ship, and then the asteroid becomes into two smaller asteroids, and then it becomes smaller and smaller and smaller until you get rid of said asteroid.
Where's my
it looks
hat?
Ridiculous on him. I'm gonna remove it.
Making my mark.
If it does an L for extra experience, though, I'd keep it. That's your
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Okay, let's switch out the robot again.
Blink and destroy.
We're creeping into overtime. And we got, trap, of course. Because the rising and falling goop. Oh, quadratic blasters hits him. That's good. Go, 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 go. Yeah.
Awesomeness.
Get back. Yeah, all the hats look ridiculous. Can we actually, do we need to feed somebody? Let's check Moon Jet. Yeah, he's down. How about Bash?
Rock and roll.
Yeah, they're full. Okay, back to the robot then.
Blink and destroy. Activate.
Just eat that wonderful jelly then. Flynn is a boom jet, long lost brother. Icebreaker. Wait, what the? What determines the fan movement? Oh, it's there's a blue button. Interesting. Thinking right now, how do you... Is this enough range for that kick in? No, it is not. I'm just thinking right now, how do you get the blue ball that way? Nope, we can't do that, because of course you can. Except I realized I just got trapped here. Oh, that's great, now I can't get out. So what's the point? Let's just do this. Wait, I only got one bug.
Proceeding to new destination.
Okay, now that's getting blown up. Let's get out of here. And we're here. Oh, there goes a chumpies. Yeah, I remember now.
Level up. Levels increase.
Oh yeah, I'm just wrecking stuff. Granted, I'm just only wrecking chumpies, but you know. And we got a treasure chest.
Activate.
Okay, let me just set the portable here, Macy. There's a climb zone this way. Which we can definitely do.
Only a swap Skylander with the climb ability can activate this swap zone.
And let's go switch back to Washbuckler.
Eight legs and no pants.
Eight legs and no pants. That's how I understand it the first time I played this game. Okay, interesting. Now there's a trap though, go there. Red gem, wonderfully. Oh, I got cooked. I tried to,
good job.
Yes. I tried to, like, do this thingy, the last moment. Ah! Let's not have any, sashimi. Sashimi? What's the octopus sushi that you make? I have no idea. Gotcha! All the buddies. Go, 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 go! Calamari! Yes! Ow! My face!
Great job!
Okay, let's not get cooked. Fried calamari. Oh, I'm getting trapped. Oh, come on, let's go around that. And I caught that anyway somehow. Why? Okay, come on, come on, go, 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 go. GG.
You win.
We win. And with Washbuckler safely down to the ground, we get 3 gems, which I'll give to Bash, not to him. And we got the silly hat. No, it's a treasure bonus map. Yeah, it is possible to climb with just his bottom half.
No map needed.
No map needed, but you got one anyway. Yeah, you can swap the top half for something else. It will still work as long as you have the climbing ability. In fact, if you look right here, let's just wait for that to swap in. Yeah, you can see on the lower left icon, there's like a little ladder icon. And even if you change his, the top half, it will still be valid. Let's actually play with this guy for a bit.
Roll with the punches.
Yeah, you see the climb icon still in the lower left. It's in a gold medal thing. Oh wow, this guy's fast. This guy might be also good. Though I think the best guy ever is, this combo. Night Ranger. Because that tornado and the stun punch, man, it's like almost overpowered.
From disputed success.
I'm gonna go save that jelly for later. Interesting. The goop pit of doom has lots of money and we want it. Oh, holy crap!
Knockout!
Uh-oh, oh god, here it comes, here it comes, here it comes, here it comes. Oh, the goop pit of doom is getting... Okay! Yes. Okay, we had a close call. We almost lost this guy. So let's eat the jelly.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger.
Okay, let's
in this
go,
zone.
Go, 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 go. Let's get them. Let's get this money. Nope, 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 nope. Get out of here. Okay, the money's not worth it. They're just like ones and tens at most. Okay, let's move on.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
I can't see where it is. Okay, the tornado doesn't affect these guys. But the punching does. And he's down. Oh yeah, he has Vampire Bite. Which allows him to do this. Heal while dealing damage. Nope, nope, nope. I can jump back through chumpies. Take this. We're dying again. Yeah. Take that. Skylander chopping, chumpy chumpy the Skylander chumpy the chumpy. Yes. Blah. Come on, die already, will you? Come on, give me something else. Nope.
You're down for the count.
And he's down.
Only Skylanders from the Earth and magic elements can unlock this gate.
We don't have both. Oh well. And I thought spending over $100 in a big box of Skylanders would get us everywhere. Thank you, Michael Vanagher. Oh, lovely, it's a trap. Right in the face. Okay, let's get rid of that goo thrower first. Now to ask if there... Oh, I got hit by something. I thought I dodged all that. That's fine.
Straight to the point.
Time for some overpowered missile action. And I got hit immediately. That's cheap. I don't know if you saw it, but there's like 144 damage immediately from the cycling attack. Ooh, take that. And he's down.
Pointing the way.
Eh? Another one of those cheap dangerous zones, but this time there's acid involved. Oh, holy crap, that's actually bad. Let's see. Let's go with Spyro for now. Oops, I scratched my head and I threw my headphones to the floor. That's... Okay. Oh, I almost touched the acid. Get the key. Oh, what? Okay, I tried to rush it. Oh! I got hit by the detection thingy. Yeah, the hitbox on the hurt box on that robot might be large. Excellent.
Let's do this.
Time to activate the Rover Red Rover protocol, Skylander. Things in here just got real. You need to be on all your toes for this stage of the mission. We are within visible range of Castle Kaos. There is no turning back now. Softpaw, going dark.
Okay, now that we have a sheep disguise, let's go this way quickly.
Sheep converted.
What, do you lure the sheep right here?
Converted.
Super duper guard post! Ah, why did I get the jelly? Oh wow, those things track now. Okay, let's find somebody more effective.
Rock and roll!
Oh, holy crap, that thing's good. Okay, we need somebody more precise. Yeah, this level is long. Welcome back, Twin Peaks.
Begin.
We need somebody precise. Somebody who can do DPS. Holy crap! Get the jelly! Come on, come on, come on! We might go overtime today, but that's fine. Oh, okay! You guys have to die, like, right now. Did everybody call a party over here? Good to know, Twin Peaks. A faster computer is a nice computer to use. Okay, he's down. Okay. And he's down. Well, that's what just happened. Why there? Oh, hi! There's two of you now. That's great! Okay, we need more crowd control. Ah! Ah! Holy crap! Okay, so we might pick robot, I think? Yeah, let's try that. And I'm gonna go give him this.
Blink and destroy.
This, the time twist hourglass. Severely neglected. Makes enemies run in slow motion. Okay, okay, watch out. Chumpies! Okay, he's down. Ooh, I caught the bullet in my face. Okay, enough of the time for Star Wars.
Proceeding to new destination.
Well, these things still shoot. Okay. Let's go down here to see if there's any food. Yeah, Drobot Elementalist, if you use him on a strong tech area thing, you get bonus damage, and dealing bonus damage will get you an achievement. Okay, he's on a little island. That's great. Or not. Not on a little island. Interesting. Hold on for a moment. What's this? This is a one-way drop, which you have to do. Okay, you go here, you press the button, get back there, you drop down here. Press the button, do that. Wow, this one's pretty unusually easy, actually. And we got ping pong. Okay, let's get out of here. Whee! Looks like we'll have to go overtime because we haven't even gone into Kaos's fortress yet.
My ship is awesome!
Oh, we've done it.
Portal Master, rank up.
Excellent. And now we run into the Kaos's fortress thingy. Yes. Cutting time.
Hello there, dearie. I've been expecting you. Oh, don't worry about your friend. My pet will keep her entertained while we have our little chat.
Holy moly.
I want to fight Kaos's battles for him. I'm not a big meddler after all. But really, failing to take over Skylands after so many tries?
I just had to see what the problem was. And now I see it's been you all along. Oh, you didn't really think Chaos was the strongest portal master on the side of darkness?
Wait, is she talking to me? She is!
You defeated my son, but I am a true dark portal master, and my power knows no equal!
She is talking to
First,
me!
First, I shall take care of you, then I will claim all Skylands for myself. Sorry, Chaos, dear. You had your chance. Now, prepare yourself for a battle you will never forget!
Whoa! He actually attacked the camera!
Chaos's mom.
Now we shall see how much you have learned from Eon. Raise the cages and unleash the beasts!
She is talking to me. That was actually pretty unnerving, if that makes sense. I was like, hey, that's not actually... I haven't actually had a force wall break in Skylanders after a while. And I'm the main villain actually talking to me. I shall split off the stream on a separate stream because of how long this is. I might actually just edit this and upload it later separately. Because this is cool.
After the Skylanders, my creatures!
Oh yeah, penetrating damage! Holy crap, this is awesome! Okay, see ya! Holy crap, I should have looked at the chat. Okay, this is a lot of stuff over here! Okay. This music's awesome. Okay, for some reason, Drobot is weak. Okay, maybe it wasn't just hitting all the blasters properly.
You think you've won? This is only the beginning!
Popcorn! Whoa, he's actually blinking my thing!
If you want me, you'll have to come find me.
She's actually blinking my portal over here.
Only portal masters can find Chaos's mother where she has gone.
I picked up my portal.
How did you find me in here? It's not possible.
I picked up my portal. And that just happened. That was cool.
Blink and destroy.
I picked up my portal and that did that. That's a portal actual breaker right there.
Enough of this. Feel the power of the darkness.
Okay.
No! Very clever, but I am done toying with you here.
Lollipops! Oh, Jumba needs more lollipops. Okay, that's enough. Nope, I don't need another lollipop.
I'm impressed that you've made it this far, but it ends here. Open the gates and release my pets!
That's actually pretty cool. That fourth wall break is pretty cool. Okay, you know what? Let's make this more interesting. Let's switch characters. Let's take a bash.
Rock and roll!
Run, I probably should have stopped the stream for a bit and then split it off or something. Welcome back, Justin P. Medina. This one's the actual, this one's actually a pretty good fourth wall breaker. Holy
crap. You can't be doing this. You're no match for me.
Yeah. I could. Ow! Holy crap! take that. Level up. Now I'm rocking. Okay, there's too much stuff to deal with. Ah! Nope. Jump! Ah, I had to hit it. Nope. You're not gonna get killed. Okay, let's go use this guy. Crown control.
Roll with the punches.
Take that! Holy crap! This guy's no joke. Okay, looks like we might have to crowd control. Boom jet, yes. Solely for his airstrike attack.
Bombs away.
Okay. Oh, it's not effective here for some reason. Come on. Ah,
sweet.
What do you mean, sweet? You just got wrecked like this. Okay, jump over that. Holy crap. Okay, looks like we might need the veterans. Where's my veteran trigger happy? No, my veteran trigger happy. I'm gonna go try my veteran cinder. Yeah.
Bolts and lightning.
Oh yeah. Nope. Ouch. Actually, that hurt a lot. Lollipop! That's what she needed. Welcome back, Jesse Team. I don't know if I said it already.
All charged up.
Ooh yeah. Ooh. Oh, that hurts. Yes! Now there's only one thing one of you to deal with. Oh wow, that actually still hurts. Even if you do the shadow strike.
Looks like I'm out of defenders.
And he's down.
Time for a strategic retreat.
Okay, looks like I'm gonna go pick up my portal again.
No, not again. Away from me.
Yeah, I said it twice. Okay, awesome. I'm just gonna go hide behind this crystal, which you'll definitely shoot.
The darkness. Ouch! That's smart. Ah, you won't get away with this sort of behavior.
That's actually pretty uncanny that she talks to me directly.
It looks like I might have misjudged my poor Chaos. You are far more troublesome than I ever imagined. But even you will fall before my dark power eventually.
Okay, boom jet, please. You need the lollipop.
Bombs away!
Wow, we're almost 30 minutes over time. Well, that's fine. Lollipop is what I meant to say. Let's go with stink bomb for this part.
Clear the air.
Usually you just interact with a controller with these and with the Skylanders and such, but this one, you interact with a portal of power in a unique way that I've not seen before. And so we're at the throne room. she's getting chased by Greebles.
Bubba Greebs.
What the?
Now we shall see how much of a hero you really are.
No, thank you.
Attack the Skylander with everything you have. No mercy.
You destroyed the throne. Okay, let me get that. Nope. Okay, wow, the spell does not work on the boss. Ooh, that hurts. Okay, we need crowd control. This game's not good for crowd control. Let's go with my veteran jetpack. Ooh la la! Ow! Ooh la la! The veterans are coming back from I misplaced my veteran trigger happy, which would have been great for this sport, but this is fine. Nope! Oh, the jetpack, the vacuum doesn't work. It's a dynamite! In your face, please! Okay, let's not do this. I want to use something with high damage. Let's try Slam Bam, and I'll give him a hammer.
Armed and dangerous.
That ooh-la-la sounded very weird. Yes. Come on. Oh, yes, that is good. This is nice. That deals a lot of damage, and I like it. Unfortunately, it's gonna time out soon, so. Dynamite, yes. Take this. Oh, I got landed on. The boss landed on my face. Oh, wow.
You okay, will never overcome the power of the darkness.
Oh, don't worry. I have more than enough power to overcome the darkness.
All fired up.
There's Tessa, just on the left of the screen. Wait, what do you want me to do? She's signaling me to do something. Oh, they actually hit each other. Okay, you guys kill each other, please. That would be great. Oh, there goes Spyro. Okay, time for crowd control.
Straight to the point.
Get out of the way. Oh, baby. In your face. Take this, take that. What is Tessa doing?
No, you won't defeat me in my own castle.
Tessa's doing something. I'm not sure what it is. Unfortunately, Spyro got finished off. So he's not gonna be finishing off the boss. But I got my veteran Spyro from Spyro's Adventure. Let's actually break him out again. Oh yeah, there's the time bomb thingy. Oh yeah, save with a second to spare. Ow! You know what? Let's go bring out the classic for the finishing blow.
Oh, fired up!
Yeah, here's my veteran Spyro from the original Spyro's Adventure, which I will be claiming ownership now? Yes. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, here's my original Spyro. It's kind of weird that there's like two versions of Spyro being present. And he's down.
How are you doing this? I am the most powerful. Stay back! Back!
Let's go grab that portal of power again.
Impossible! You can't do this to me!
I could! And let's go switch back to Popthorn.
Straight to the point!
Ow, holy crap!
Enough! I will end this now. Behold the unparalleled power of the darkness!
There's Tessa! There's the normal Spyro and then the Mega Ram Spyro.
No!
Wait, what's going on?
What? What have you done? I can't get out!
Motherly mayhem. Unfortunately, we didn't get any other stars.
Wow, the Skylander sure fixed her. Kablam!
Yeah, she's not getting out of there anytime soon.
Chaos? Chaos? Help, Mother, would you, dear?
Hey, yeah, where is the little twerp anyway?
Yeah, where did he go?
Hello, stupids! While you've been foolishly wasting time with her royal motherness, I have been filling the entire volcano with petrified darkness, turning it into the super ultimate evilizer of ultimate evil doom! Now it's only a matter of time before the darkness erupts over all of Skylands!
Chaos! You put your own selfish desires ahead of your own mother? You really are my son. I'm so proud.
Cringe.
Yes, yes, thank you. Enjoy your mirror prison of oblivion, Mother. And don't worry, Sky losers. I'll be sure to come back and destroy you when I'm all powerful.
Come on, Flynn. We have to find a way to stop him.
Rightio. Bye, scary lady.
And so, the final... No, we're here at the,
Thank you for rescuing Tessa, Skylander, but we don't have a moment to lose. The ancient elementals have already begun the process of triggering the eruption. If Kaos manages to evilize the volcano, it will spread darkness throughout all of Skylands. If Kaos succeeds, Skylands will enter an age of darkness. This cannot be allowed to happen, Skylander. You must stop Kaos, at all costs.
You must hurry. Flynn, Tessa, and Sharpfin will take you into the heart of the volcano as soon as you're ready. We are all counting on you, Skylander.
This is great. Unfortunately, I am already 30 minutes over time, and I don't have time for that final mission. We do have time, however, to get shopping. So I'm just gonna go do that. And we're gonna go end the stream. We're gonna be finishing this game off tomorrow.
Friend, are you ready to achieve physical perfection to rival my own?
Yes, yes, yes. Okay, so what do we have? Nothing, because everything's too expensive. Yeah, good night, Listen 00. We'll be doing this tomorrow at the same time. And I'm excited. But before I go, I'm just gonna go shopping. Nope. Everybody is broke and too poor to afford stuff.
Oh, fired up.
I might stream later, Beat Saber or some other VR game, I'm not sure. But we'll figure stuff out as we go. Nope, Spyro is broke. How about Snake Bomb?
Clear the air.
Let's see. Bottom, hidden tail, warning stripes, speed is increased. What about the top? 1-inch palm, triangle to deliver palm attack, knocks away enemies. Skunk Fu starts at doing increased damage. Sweeping Skunk Fu. Ooh. Maybe I'll try that. You know what? Let's actually do that. Everyone's broke. Yeah, everybody's broke. Let's do the one inch palm. What do we also want? Noxious Ninja. Okay. Yeah, that's a pretty welcome damage boost. Now let's go get the money to buy more upgrades. Oh no, I'm not gonna give the money to you, I'm gonna give it to the robot. That's another character I want to upgrade.
Blink and destroy.
And we get some money! Seriously though, that Motherly Mayhem boss fight?
Activate.
That was actually pretty unnerving somewhat because of how she talks directly to me and how I have to pick up my portal of power and physically shake it. That is actually pretty jarring. But anyway, let's go buy stuff. Wow, you're broke too? Let's see, maybe Night Ranger can afford something. Oh yeah, Twin Peaks, I'll definitely be watching that.
Roll with the punches.
Okay, let's see. Bottom upgrade, please. Becoming a tornado will last longer, and he's broke by like $6. Champion Fighter, cash in the big bucks with any enemy that is knocked out. Yeah, Champion Fighter, please. Prize Fighter. Ooh. Okay. Okay, well, we don't have enough money for that. Or maybe we can make a little bit of extra money just to by punching these. Yeah, there we go. Let's go shopping. Becoming a tornado will last longer. Yeah. And now he is thoroughly broke by only having like $1. Lightning Linguist. Tornado Throw. Yeah, Lightning Linguist sounds good. Okay, nothing. Can't afford anything. Okay, another thing to go shopping for. Let's go switch to Jetvac and then go to the other shop on the other side of the map. I know I'm spending a lot of time shopping right now.
Welcome back, Skylander.
Yes. Why don't you come in
and look around?
Oh, just in case, Medina, you need a capture card and a computer to do that. Plus 5 melee armor, plus 10 range armor, 20 maximum health. Do we get like experience? No, we don't have experience. What? Plus 100 to maximum health? Okay, well, you know what? We can't afford anything. We literally can't afford anything, and not all the stuff are good. But that's it for now. Tomorrow I'll definitely be streaming again this game, and we're gonna be finishing this off once and for all. And I'm excited. I am very excited. Anyway, I thank you everybody for coming out tonight, and stay tuned. Maybe later tonight I might play another game, maybe VR. But for now, thank you everybody, and I'll see you guys later. Goodbye. Yeah, capture cards are expensive. Like 150 for a decent one. Though I think there's like cheaper ones that will work just fine. Okay, well, that's it. Bye.